MLB The Show has baseball coming your way from Tropicana Field here in St. Petersburg. Today, it's game two of a three-game weekend set between the Texas Rangers and the Tampa Bay Rays. And as we close in on first pitch, here you get a look at the starting lineups this afternoon. Forget our two starting pitchers as you see how they match up for this one. If you look at the scouting report now for this 20-year-old right here. Leonis Martin in his first opportunity now. He's got to be feeling pretty good about things recently. Numbers over the course of the past 10 ball games.
The pitch.
Knuckleball, and he can't pull the trigger. It's a called strike three. Out number two.
Here's a close-up of how he grips that knuckleball. You can see not really the knuckles grip the ball, but rather his fingernails really dig into the seam. That's such a tough thing.
Jamie Cordova leads things off now in the top half of the second.
Jamie Cordova.
Here comes another 0-2. And a knuckleball hides him and knocks there. And that's the first out.
Now, let's get a look at this knuckleball in show motion. This is the kind of shot here that this camera was made for. Look at the way that this thing just floating in the air. And it's so hard to hit. I hated those.
Jason Hayward will get his first opportunity here, and that average is certainly not where he wants it, down in the 220s to begin the ball game. First pitch on the way. Now a swing and a sharp ground ball to third. Oh, look at Longoria. Throw, got him. And I'm going to tell you, that is an incredible play.
Well, you know, if you ever find yourself in this guy's perfect group, you're probably going to see a mantle that has multiple Gold Glove awards on it. And you should probably stop wondering why. This is exactly the reason why. Plays like this.
Beltre will lead things off. Bottom third of the order set to go here in the third. Now the 0-2 to Beltre. Knuckleball strike three called as that thing came back over the plate on the way.
And here's the three-pitch sequence coming up. No surprise what this is going to be. Knuckleball, good morning. Knuckleball, good afternoon. And knuckleball, good night, everybody. That's a rough AB.
Get his first shot now. See that average climb a bit here recently, thanks to what he's done over the course of his last five ball games. Now here's the pitch. And he struck him out as well. So the bottom of the order provides a little resistance here. Two away.
Pretty stress free. Two batter, six pitches, and two strikeouts.
The 2-2 one more time.
Got him.
I'll tell you what, he's throwing a lot of power. He also thinks it's a chance for rotation. Well, he's thinking he's bulletproof out there. So far, he has been.
Prince Fielder will stand in here, hoping to pick up his club's first. He'll try again, 1-2. Now a fastball as he just reared up and let that one fly. One, two, three, go the Rangers. They trail it here, 3-0. So another exceptional effort for him on the mound. He's got the shutout working here. This will show you the league ERA leaders. And as you can see there, he currently leads the AL in that department. Jason Hayward will stand in. He grounded out his first time. The 0-2 once more. Now, this ball is also swung on and also hit on the ground first.
And he'll flip it to the pitcher covering for the out. Still a little early to start talking about these things. There you go, right there. A big goose egg in that hit column, worth keeping in mind as we get later into the afternoon. Shin-Soo Chu will dig in here. Flew out his first. Here's another 0-2. Oh, right back to him on the mound. And he'll toss this one on to first as they're kept off the scoreboard again, and the inning is over. Rangers set down in order. Still down 3-0. Adrian Beltre will get things started here in the top of inning number 6.
Third baseman, Adrian Beltre.
Here comes the 1-2. And he struck him out. Down on strike for the second time this afternoon. And the first two games of this series, he's already struck out a total of 4 times now. You get to where you just hate taking that walk back to the dugout. I'll tell you, it's a very frustrating feeling. 2-2. Oh, and you can tell he wanted to hold off. Elvis Andrus will lead it off here in the... Here it comes now to Andrus. Now here's a comebacker back to the mound. And he'll flip on to first to record the out.
And for you at home, all I'm going to do is direct your attention to the hits column right there. It is what it is here in the 7th inning.
Leonis Martin will stand in and he, like so many others. Now here's the pitch. Got him. So that's the second out of the inning. And he's 7 outs away now. Boy, this guy's got to believe back in the very first inning. And he had to look back then. He's had everything go his way so far. This inning's turning out to be no exception. Prince Fielder come forward now. Hopped out and struck. Ready with another 0-2. And he struck him out to retire the side, so he's through. Working on him. Rangers set down in order. They're on the short end of a 4-0 score. They'll stand in to start out their half of the 8th with that starter still out there. And he's definitely been a tough nut to crack.
No, he's been dominant all game long, and I think part of it is that he got himself a nice lead early on, and that's a lot.
The right-hander deals on 1-2. And he struck him out for the first out of the inning. Perhaps more important, 5 outs of the lead. Just another outstanding hit right there. It's not easy to do with so much on the line here in the 8th inning. So he makes it through 8 with the perfecto still intact. Home half of the 8th straight ahead. Rays 4. Anthony Renato is on out of the bullpen now as he'll take over to start the bottom of the 8th. Adrian Beltre will stand in, and he, like so many others, first pitch to him. First pitch of the inning is taken low and away for a ball. It's 1-0. Put yourself in the shoes of that man right there. What's going through his mind right now?
You know his heart's racing. Just got to focus on the glove and trust that your catch is calling him. He's done a heck of a job also.
Now the 2-0 home. And he'll lay the fastball in here to get the count back to 2-1.
And you can see him trying.
Now the 2-1. And now on 2-1, this ball sent in the air out to straightaway left. Souza is there. One away.
Oh, and that's a big first out. And it's nice to get that first one out of the way. Not old yet, though. Still 2 big outs to get through before it's celebration time.
Church and Purple will get another shot. Struck out swinging. Here's the first pitch. First offering to him stays upstairs. It's a ball and no strike. 1-0. Sneaks a fastball by him at the letters. It's 1-1.
If I didn't know any better, I think this
1-2 pitch. Swing and a high pop-up back behind the mound. Longoria is there, and there are two men gone now.
One out to go. Can you believe this? Man, I wonder what's going through his head right now.
Robinson Chirino stand in here at the 27th. Here's the first pitch. And that swung on and fouled straight back. The 0-1. And there's a called strike two. Now they're down to their final strike this afternoon.
You like the way this guy is going about his business. He's got a big lead, but he's pitching like it's a tie game here.
Time. Swing and a miss. He's done it. A perfect game. Just about do it. For Eric Carroll, Steve Lyons, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. For more, don't forget to check out theshownation.com. The Rays are victorious in this one, 5-0. So long from Tampa.